If I could have every white evangelical understand one thing about racial reconciliation, there can't be any reconciliation, deep and lasting, if my white evangelical brothers and sisters don't own this, and not as a, not merely as a mercy to others, as a kind of benighted paternalism to others, but own it as a people who are complicit